Greetings and welcome back to the Portuguese colonial empire. Look at these colonies, man. This is pretty sweet. Well, last time we conquered some stuff in Africa and in North America. Wait, is this North? This is South America. North is up. Well, this time we have these rebels here with a very low chance every year to proc. And I think I'm gonna risk them. I was moving my armies to the east, but I actually... what I want to do is to get Colonial La Plata. And for us to get that, we need to get these three provinces and colonize something around here, so as to have five provinces. In which case, we need to have Colonial Peru first, and then probably Colonial La Plata. But yeah, I was thinking about that anyways. Not actually sure what to do. I could pull Castile in another war with Morocco. They don't want to fight because they don't trust us. Huh. Oh well. Maybe we should just improve our colonial empire. Please explore. Thank you. Alright, I wanted... I actually stated these two provinces here. Where is it? These two states here. And used some of my admin power. Now that we have admin efficiency ideas. These ones. We can actually state things up. So that we become better. Maybe state this one too. Oh my god, paradox. That's racist. It's actually a river that's called Niger. There. But yeah. It's a five province. We can state it up, but we'll need to develop it if we do. Well. Actually. Now let's fight them. Let's fight the Africans. They've had too much time of being our neighbors, and our institutions are spreading to them, which is something we don't want. We want to be ahead of time from all the... Okay, let's see something here. We have three stability, of course. Our king is 70 years old. I think I can get away with one mercantilism. Is any of those better? Let's get away with one mercantilism. Hope we're the next pope. And yeah, let's go. Oh, scoring them up so we can do that. Oh yeah, I rearranged some of the estate thingies and now the clergy has more than what we wanted. But we'll have to wait to revoke this one. Okay, so I wanted to buff this guy up, and since we're making 36, it would be good to send another colonist. Well, you know what, let's actually make the Caribbeans 10 strong so we get the extra merchant. Down there, and now we want to fight. Now Fulo is allied to Morocco. Huh, what do you know? And if we get better diplo rep, Castile is gonna help. And we can get diplo rep through this one. So if our extension goes to zero, we're thus scoring this. Interesting. Oh wait, I want my money to upgrade my advisors, right? Let's upgrade the diplomatic one first. It's Let's make Fulani an accepted culture. And we want to make Mali an accepted culture too. This doesn't give accepted cultures, right? No. Oh well. Where do we get accepted culture? At tech 14. Well, these are the cultures here. Oh, it's a very small one. Oh well. Well, let's actually not make Mali an accepted culture. It's not strong enough for us. Iron cannon. Well, where are those? I don't know. One is there. So it actually does have some borders with us. And the other should be somewhere there, maybe? Not sure. But we want Timbuktu to feed Ivory Coast or Safi. I think Ivory Coast is better. Are we gonna lose from them? Country called Makina. ...61 force limit, not even close to it. Makina has 19 troops. Maybe we should fight Morocco and Fulo. Or maybe we shouldn't fight any one of those. Let's fight this guy that doesn't have allies. Recently converted. Okay. Let's put one diplomat on allies. Oh, we got a new cardinal. Nice. Let's put another guy on the Pope. He's gonna come back anyways. Let's buff this trade guy. That's good enough. Got 100 population in Barbados. How much money are we making? 23. I could get away with another colony? No, I couldn't. Would be plus 14, 24. Oh wow. We're actually exactly at our limit, at our colonial limit. Yeah, this one is even lower now. This is good news. Okay. Aha! Nice. We can demand support. Mercantilism gives provincial trade power. Mm-hmm. Maybe attack these guys too. Oh! There's no allies. Let's attack them too. Yes, please! Where did we get the claims? There? Nice. I think we should fight Morocco. Wait! Our conquistador died? The new conquistador. What the weak conquistador is that? I can hire another guy. Luckily. Let's wait until the start of the month. Oh, nice. We got our siege guy back. Oh, he's not actually a siege guy. Oh, wow. Maybe we need a siege guy? Not a siege guy. It's not a siege guy. This guy's a siege guy. Poor uniforms. But actually having a siege guy is going to make our wars faster. Convert them first, call them afterwards. Cute. 300. Do I make our military guy plus 3? Or go to 5 more ducats maintenance? Yeah. He's actually a good fighting guy, but right now we want faster wars, I think. He's improving with Morocco. No point in fabricating in Morocco anymore. We have all the claims we need. Actually, we can't get any more claims. We should just fight them. Countries, on subject countries, so let's make our subjects happy. Okay, not a very strong idea. Why did it cost 400 though? Must be something from last episode that I don't remember correctly. As allies, is allies to Fulo. Interesting. He's coming back. Okay. Well, it's December now. I can revoke this from the clergy. I want to revoke this one too. Maybe. No, it's 15% exactly. It's pretty cool. Oh, come on. Whom do we find next? Maybe take this part of Africa. Consolidate our power there. Well, I want to fight Congo. It's actually a mission of ours still. Doesn't give us anything. Doesn't give us anything interesting though. Shipyard of the East so far. Okay, okay. Control the shipping lanes. Trade efficiency. I mean, some claims we can always do those. Yeah, we can always do those pretty easily, and it's better to do them later to get more money from trade at that point. We don't need the boost now. Now we need manpower. Who do we fight then? Congo should have no allies. He has some. And we have no casus belli against them. Crimea is big. It's a vassal of the Ottomans and they're annexing it. Interesting. We're gonna have Russia versus the Ottomans soon. Muscovy should be able to do... they're not at Mintek 10. Yeah, we're gonna have Russia soon. Okay, let me think about this. We want to fight Machina. Hormose is good too, actually. He's tech 8 and Fulo is tech 8 too. Okay. Let's do that. Okay, we can call this then. We can explore the Southeast Pacific. And we can call that too then. Who are we making course here? This one. And some that are already Catholic. So, yeah, oh, nice one. I really like it when my colonial nations start doing colonies. He's not doing colonies though, Mexico is not. Expansion, even though he has the colonists for it, he's not colonizing. Oh, what is that? France? I hope he's Catholic. He indeed is. Now, he got that trade port there, and he has a pretty weak colonial growth. So what I'm thinking is, when the Treaty of Tordesillas actually grants us Caribbeans, I think they get minus 10. What is that? They actually got free. They might go down there and help us with La Plata. I should attack there though. Maybe leave Africa. Oh, now we started. Thank you. Anspakenon had succession problems. We don't care for those. Huh. I can get the general, huh? 3-1. Well, we have the 1-2-1-2. Crude minister. It's a diplomatic chip guy. But we're not doing aggressive expansion. Let's see. Where is Caqueta? 45, that's a long time from now.
It's a long time from now.
It doesn't have much troops. Ooh, nice one. Well, our guy died. Let's get back our stability. We have a 3-2-4 now. Can do that. Is it worth? Yeah, it is. With advisor cost reduction. It's not half bad. It's probably going there. 25 of October. We're gonna be there by 20. And I'm thinking now I can get a general. It's not a bad one. It's a pretty decent general. I think I'll keep him. Lose a bit of let's marry the guys that we're allied with. And oh, that's no one. You can't marry your subjects because they're democracies. My allegiance lies to the Republic, to democracy. Anakin, don't you see? Chancellor Castile is evil.
From my point of view, Portugal is evil.
Okay, it's a lot of devastation there. Ah, it's actually not a lot of devastation. Yeah, we can take it back. Since it's a big deal. Okay, let's get the ship there. Oh, I should have broken the fleet actually. What a noob. Lock. Okay, he locked. Guys there, get the guys there. Get those. Okay. Three guys with a cannon. Oh, he's converting them on their own. Not bad. I appreciate that. Ah, it's not nice. Oh no. Oh. Whew. Good reinforcements, luckily, in time. One against those. Are we gonna win against those? These guys are the general, these ones don't. I think we are. Oh, he's going there. Oh, we lost this. Can retreat to there. My ship's there. Nice, well, we held on, but we've lost a lot of guys. He's ready to surrender. It's good. Let's convert him. Are we doing an economy? Plus 18. I think I want a better admin guy. I mean, I want to upgrade my admin guy. Gold Russ! But wait, St. Vincent? That's here, right? Oh, I don't want to be building those. Why can't I build them? Admin tech 11. Let's actually hold the money. It's 28. Let's hold the money. We'll do something with them. Oh, we wanted to do that with the money. Right. And luckily we have an inflation guy. What a gold rush. What a rush! 112, I've never seen... Yeah, 112. I've never seen 113. I never will in my life, baby. 112 till the day that I die. 112, baby! Woo! Ah, I see. Now we have to go back. Thank you. record this. Also, something happened that I didn't see. And I'm wondering, do I attack them there?
Hmm? Do I attack them? Give me the manis. Give me the manish.
Now, what is our good case here? Is this a good case scenario? What is our best case? Yeah, this isn't the best case. Am I striving for this one? It's not a bad one. What cultures are in there? Raka and Mossi. Oh well, these cultures are impossible. It's about religion. They're fetishist. Yeah, let's get all the fetishists first. Okay, that's what we're going for then. We're going total war on the races. My freaking fuck. 13 of April, 3 of April. Well, might as well give him the good general. No, that will make it worse. This is stupid. This is completely stupid. We lost one horse, we lost 1000 manpower for nothing. And we didn't even wipe those. Oh well. Press the button again. Huh. Nice one. Well, he has to go there. Yeah, and we'll meet him on the field. No peace for you. Well, we're asking for something that's Sunni, and we don't really want in the end. A bit better. Go, it's sugar from production, because we won't get the tax from it. We'll only get the trade from the production from it. that's pointless there, but well, what can you do? It's pretty young, but we don't need them. Soon we will have our full army. It's gonna be way easier than it is now. Well, we are getting there. Do we really want those though? Yeah, actually do. He needs to die. His army. Okay. No, not yet? Okay. Whatevs, Papa. Gimme. Then we have two, so we can actually do the cheapest ones. Extension 4, 5, 6. If I got that, I would have gotten more provinces in this war. Let's go. Better seeds. Let's take this. And now we use our money. Lisbon. The Azores. Nice. Nice. That's actually pretty nice. Oh, wait. I wanted to do those. Right. Okay, let's calculate this. If it goes to 27.5 of 15, that's 3 plus 7.5 of 15 is 7 times 15. I don't think we can get below 11 there. And then we're recording those, and we can missionary the other ones. Is there a province called Kebi that we can core? Yeah, let's call that too, because it's Muslim. Something something West African, but I didn't see what. Let's pay for Havana. I mean, as long as the French put some guys there, it'd actually be worth it. Defender of Catholic faith. That's a pretty big title there, Austria. What you gonna do with it? Oh, hey! Oh, we're missing a horse. I forgot about that. Can I get them there, I wonder? Nice. What's that? Military tech. Not bad. Maybe should have waited for those manufacturers for military tech. But we'll see. Ooh. Forget about it. We have to kill the rebels. Let's explore. Oof. Too much rains there, man. Too much rains. Okay, let's do all the seas first. After we do all the seas, we're gonna do the rest. Are you kidding me? Let's go fight the deceased zealots. Yatenga. I'll take the prestige, thank you very much. Now we're losing a lot of time here, taking care of rebels. 5 years already, we've done what? Conquered only this part. It's not going to be a good game. Well, we're close to being first power though. It's not going to be a good game. It's not going to be one of those domination world conquer by 1700. We need to use a lot of our own. We got those. Now don't tell me these are actually Catholics. Crap. Whatever. Ah, come on! Is that really necessary? Okay, crap. Ah, he converted it. At least it doesn't get religious zeal if I remember correctly. Let's lose ducats. Too many events, man. No! Lose 3 mercantilism? What the fuck do you think I am? Fuck. Orgu and Giaman. Okay, we have 2 colonists. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's get it to 10. Mm-hmm. I've gotten stronger. Fucking kidding me, mate. Okay, can we get the treaty of 30 CS now? Hey, hey! Minus 20. Can I ask them to stop colonizing? I don't think I can. But I can make the Caribbean so strong that they're gonna dominate the French colony. Now, I have too many generals. Are we done with this? Yeah? Okay, we're done with this. Go down there, please. What? Trolling me, mate. Go down there, then we'll see what we'll do with you. Some thousand men were in the Americas for 50 years and exploring. Thank you, Robert. I know a Gurma Borgo. Tengogo. That is the strongest one, isn't it? How many are they? 17,000. God fucking damn it. At least we're killing them. And they have a Xenius general too. Okay, we won against them. Are we good now? Are we fucking good now? Missing 5,000 men. I want to buff this guy. Admin or Diplo? Admin or Prestige? We'll take admin, thank you very much. Game population. Let's maintain 5 colonies for a bit until Dominica is done. We can maintain 5 colonies. It's going to be hard, but we can do it. Don't think I'll be needed here again. Can I go there? Ah, crap. Oh well, we'll lose some men there. To do. I think I've overdone it a bit. Can I hold minus 45 for like what, 6 months? Yes, I can. Is it worth it? I don't think it is. Oh, we didn't discover Timbuktu. No, did we? Not yet discovered. Fuck! Oh, we have that one. It's feeding Tunis and Alexandria. It's feeding Alexandria. It's very weird. Well, we'll feed with Katsina Timbuktu to the Ivory Coast. We'll need the merchants. What we have here? Two more cores, then do that one. And that one. Burgers become happy. Or we lose stability, or we lose a fuck ton of money. I don't want to lose money. Oof. Something we want. We're gonna fight the Incas now. Oh wait, we can land in the Caribbean for a bit of a rest. I will still lose. December. Oh well. Still 45. Oh no, wait. Next month Barbados is done. It's not being converted. Should be. We're gonna have a problem with this one, aren't we? Should have converted that. Shit. East China Sea. Not bad. Helped a lot actually. Because we were losing money and now we're winning. We're gaining money. How many provinces does it have? Mexico. What are you talking about? Oh, Cuba. It's 7 cities. We don't need that one. But hey, we're doing that now. Portuguese Brazil currently has 9 cities. Well done. Well done, mate. You know what? Maybe leave San Martin. It's Portuguese Brazil. Colonize this. Hey? Is this in Portuguese Brazil? Yeah. Colonize that. What about that? Going to be okay. Let's get our horse there. I don't want to handle 8,000 guys, so I'm just... It's a waste of manpower. Ho! Oh, it's as soon as I... That's okay. But that's not going to be a problem so very soon. Alright. KB. Let's fix this problem. Are they Bonoman and Giaman? Where are those? There's one. It's a whole stick. Accepted culture, overextension, or exhaustion. Thank you. Oh. They don't have navy because they're primitive. So it's actually considered like we're blockading them. How are we doing on time? Well, we're out of time. We're playing for about an hour. I was a bit silent here near the end. But we've expanded a bit. Made the Caribbeans a colonial nation. Third world power. Well, it's pretty funny that the Ottomans have colonialism. I mean, how did they get it? No one knows. Venice? I don't know. But yeah, the Ottomans are kind of strong now. They have Crimea as their vassal. So our main rivals are Castile and France right now. We have to fight them for the colonies soon. And maybe for some bit of their land. And after we build a strong colonial empire, no one's going to be able to handle us on the new world, so we can do double wars in the west here, hoping that our colonies fight the west, fight the Chinese and stuff. But yeah, they're vassals, they probably won't. I don't know, maybe I should leave Castile to get La Plata with Tordesillas. And then take it from them. But I'll see you guys next time on Super Colonizer Portugal. Oh, England! The Great Britain is colonizing too on Canada. It's nice. Someone else was colonizing too. Was Norway colonizing? Then Denmark killed them? Interesting. Well, see you guys next time. Goodbye.